we continue with adjectives, and the second part what we're doing is adjective forms or formation of adjectives. How to form adjectives. As you know, adjective is a word that describes a noun. Yes, it describes a noun or a pronoun. Yes, so now how are you going to form these adjectives? First of all, remember, when you're thinking of an adjective, you are imagining that you are describing somebody or something. Remember, if you have like a boy, give me adjectives for a boy. So what are the words that you will use to describe that boy? You can say fat, tall, thin, cunning, fair, handsome, ugly, yes, dark, whatever you want to say. Okay, healthy. All these words describe that boy, the noun boy. Okay, so see, that is the way when anyone tells you to form an adjective, you have to imagine that you are describing somebody or something. Okay, now let's read. Many adjectives are formed from nouns. Noun, boy. How will you describe a boy? You can say boyish, dirt, dirty, trouble, troublesome. So you imagine if I have to use the word boy and describe somebody, I'll say he is boyish. If I have to use the word dirt and describe something, you will say dirty. Okay, so that's the way you say trouble. If I have to describe, you will say it is troublesome. Shame, shameless or shameful. Courage, courageous. Silk, silky or silken. Gift, gifted. Now you're gifted, you will say is a verb, past tense of a verb, but no, you will say he is a very gifted child, means he has a lot of, he has ability to do a lot of things. Okay, he's talented. Gifted means you're talented. Some adjectives are formed from verbs. Tire, tireless, tiresome. Now this is the action. Okay, first you talk about the noun, then talkative. It's a very talkative boy, he's a very talkative boy, or it's a very talkative class. Cease means to stop. Ceaseless means without stopping. Movable. Okay, not movement. Remember, you are describing someone, you cannot describe somebody as movement. You will say this toy is movable, or this pot is movable. It's not fixed to the ground. Okay. Next, some adjectives are formed from other adjectives. Tragic, tragical. Whole, wholesome. Threefold. It could also be threesome. Black, blackish and blackened. Sick, sickly. Sickening, sickened. Sickly would be a sickly child. Sickening sound, like the scream was a sickening sound which made you scared. Okay, or you were sickened by the smell. Okay, formation of adjectives. Now how to form the adjectives? You can form adjectives by using suffix or prefix. Now this standard in the 7th, I'll be teaching you just the basics, not many. In the 8th, you will have more in detail. So if you do not study this year, you will find it very difficult to remember so many in the next standard. So just see that you go through this, you just read this 3 or 4 times, okay? Or just listen to the video 3 or 4 times. Okay, the first one is by adding full. So care becomes careful, mercy becomes merciful, but be careful of the spelling. See, instead of Y, they have removed Y and they have put I over here, okay? Now, L-Y, soldier, soldierly, alone becomes lonely. A is removed and L-Y is added. By adding just Y. Friend, friendly. Cloud, cloudy. Fun, funny. But here there are double N. See, there are two N's over here. Haste, again E is removed and Y is added. Hasty. I-S-H, ish. Green, greenish. This is for all the colors. You can say blue, bluish, yellow, yellowish, green, greenish. Okay. White, whitish. child, childish, fool, foolish. Next one is adding only the letter N. India, Indian, America, American. By adding the letters ESE. Sudan, Sudanese, China, Chinese. But here you remove the A. Nation, by adding AL. Nation, national, society, social, person, personal. See, here again you are removing not just the Y, but you are almost changing the ending of the word. Okay, S-O-C-I, then E-T-Y is removed. E-T-Y is removed, then I-A-L. Okay, by adding O-U-S. Danger, dangerous. Fame, famous. Again, your fame, you remove the letter E. Remove this last letter E. Okay. Courage, courageous. Mountain, mountainous. By adding I-O-U-S. Religion, religious. Remove the N and add I-O-U-S. Space, remove the E and add I-O-U-S. Glory, remove the Y and add I-O-U-S. Okay. So, religion, religious. Space, spacious. Glory, glorious. Now, by adding I-B-L-E, horror, horrible, you will change the spelling O-R goes, and I-B-L-E. Sense, sensible, E goes, and I-B-L-E. By adding suffix A-B-L-E, avoid, avoidable, admire, admirable, here you remove E. And then make it admirable. Break, breakable. Compare, comparable. So when there is E, remove the E and add A-B-L-E. Okay. Next one, I-C-A-L. So biology, biological. You will remove Y and add I-C-A-L. Practice, you remove E and add I-C-A. Sorry, only add A-I-N-C is already there, so you add A-L. Less, by adding the suffix less. Care, careless. Mercy, merciless. But here you will remove the Y. Just like full, you remove the Y and then add less. By adding E-D, gift, gifted. Talent, talented. Bless, blessed. By adding I-V-E, act, active, attention, attentive. Remember, you're describing somebody. So, the class is very attentive. Okay. By adding A-R-Y, station, stationary, custom, customary, example, exemplary. Now this, if you want, you can make a little asterisk for this because this is all quite different. Okay. Exemplary, the pronunciation is also different. Example and exemplary. Okay, E is removed and A-R-Y added there. Now, I-N-G, reveal, revealing. So, the dress was very revealing. So, you're describing the dress. Exasperate, exasperating. So, exasperate, very frustrating, very irritating. Maybe you're trying to do something. Someone, and you're not able to do it because someone is disturbing you. So, you are getting exasperated. Okay, next one, hide, hidden, but it is double D over here, okay, write, written, again double T. Now, here is adding the prefix, these were all suffixes, now you adding the prefix, A, sleep, asleep, wake, awake, okay. Now, I've given you homework. So, please see that you do the homework. I'll just read the words. Enjoy, beauty, glory, life. It's not live, okay? It's life. That will make the difference in the way you think what the adjective will be. Use, achieve, fault, resident, vary, fury, destruction, bliss, wealth, devotion, mystery, create, continue, possess, humor, noise. Okay, so I hope you all will be able to do this. It's not very difficult. Just apply what is given to you. Okay, if you have a doubt, you can message me. Thank you. Do have a good day.